front of me is Honor Magic 6 Lite, and today I would like to show you how you can manage autocorrection. Begin by opening settings and scrolling all the way down. When you're ready, click on System and Updates. Then select Language and Input, Microsoft Swift Key Keyboard, and Typing. Finally, you can click on this switcher next to Autocorrect feature to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!